H2K Infosys provides world-class online IT training, staffing and software testing solutions to customers worldwide. H2K Infosys supports 100% job-oriented training, hands-on project work, cloud test lab, resume preparation and review, mock interviews, robust syllabus. One-time pay, lifetime access to live classes and videos. H2K Infosys has won the trust of thousands of students worldwide. For free demo class, visit h2kinfosys.com. Hello everyone. Welcome to this session on Selenium interview question and answers by H2K Infosys. I am Sonal Mittal and I will be discussing the top Selenium interview questions in these videos. This will help freshers as well as experienced professionals who are preparing for Selenium interviews. Now, let us look at our very first interview question, which is, what is Selenium and what are the different components of Selenium? Let us look at the first part of this question, which is, what is Selenium? Guys, this is a very basic question and is commonly asked even if you're going for an experience level or at the beginner's level of an interview. The answer to this question is, Selenium is a set of tools which is used to automate web browsers. It supports only web-based application and does not support embedded applications or desktop applications. It is an open source tool, which means it is available for free. It is not a licensed tool. We do not have to buy it, and it is mainly used for functional and regression testing, unit testing, end-to-end testing, integration testing, and so on. Selenium also supports various browsers like Chrome browser, Firefox, Safari, Internet Explorer, Microsoft Edge, and etc. Selenium supports multiple programming languages. Guys, any automation tool that you take will support a programming language. But Selenium is one of such tools which supports multiple programming languages like Java, Ruby, Python, PHP, Perl, and C Sharp. Now, you can answer this question in multiple points or as a single line question. Okay, now let us look at the second part of this question, which is, what are different components of Selenium? Now, guys, remember that Selenium is a set of tools and it has four components. It's very important to remember that Selenium has four components, namely Selenium IDE, Selenium RC, Selenium WebDriver, or Selenium Grid and Selenium Grid. You can stop here or you can go ahead and further explain each component to which the answer is Selenium IDE. It is a plugin tool for Firefox and Chrome browser only. It is a record and playback tool. Okay. Selenium RC. It is an outdated tool and it is used for maintaining projects, old projects. Selenium WebDriver. It is a very important component of Selenium. It is the successor of RC. It is the programming interface which is used for creating and executing our test cases. Selenium Grid. It is used for parallel test execution of scripts across multiple browsers, multiple operating systems and different machines. So this is how you can answer the simple question, what is Selenium and what are the different components of Selenium? Thank you.